most important anniversary at Yorkshire's playground on the northeast coast. Nearly 70 years ago, a great gale swept Bridlington Bay. In it, 30 boats foundered and 70 lives were lost, including every member of the Bridlington lifeboat crew. So every year, there's an anniversary service at Bridlington Priory Church, and the mayor lays a wreath on the memorial. There's only one survivor of the great gale still alive. His name is James Newby, and he's 94.